Hi everyone, Daryl Legacy here, Instructional Designer at Hack. This video will show students how to see the feedback your instructor makes on a quiz that you've taken in D2L Brightspace. This feedback is important to help you understand why you earned the grade you did, as well as how to improve on the next quiz. You may have already watched the video showing how to view feedback on Dropbox assignments. If not, we'll link it here and in the description. However, unlike with Dropbox assignments, there's only one way to see the feedback on a quiz. We'll use a demo account here to show what it looks like from the student perspective. If you go to Grades and scroll down to the quiz, you'll see the score, but not any of the feedback from your instructor. Instead, you need to go to Quizzes. Scroll down to the quiz you want to see and click on Feedback on Attempt. This will show you all attempts you've submitted for that quiz. If an attempt has a small speech bubble next to the name, that means your instructor has provided some feedback. Click the name of the quiz to see it. You'll see any general feedback about the entire quiz at the top under Overall Feedback. Scroll down through the quiz questions. If you see a blue link that says View Feedback, click on it to see specific feedback about that question. Depending on your instructor's preference, there may be just overall feedback, some specific feedback on individual questions, both, or neither. When you first get to the list of attempts for your quiz, clicking on it may only bring you to a page that shows the overall feedback, but none of the questions or any feedback on those questions. If that's the case, tell your instructor that you can't see the questions and answers. They'll need to set up a submission view to allow students to see the question-specific feedback. We'll put a link in the description of this video to instructions for how to set up those submission views. You can share this video or that link directly with your instructor if they haven't used quiz submission views previously. Seeing this feedback will help you improve on future assignments, so it's important to look at if your instructor leaves it for you. If you have any questions, please contact user support.